Okay, so excuse me. A lot of people keep asking me for more videos. I'm kind of running out of ideas of what to do. So I thought of just running a Spire solo. What I do when I run Spire solo, or if I run it with a group with either a weak mage or with no mages, I run with my Hades so that I can continue healing myself. So I'll use my Hades. And this is actually my attempt for the day. So I'll go ahead and use my warrior call. I'm not going to use any extra buffs or anything. Let's see. Good enough for government work. Okay. That should be fine. I normally get to 16 solo. So hopefully I can do that for you guys. Saving my lunatic fire for the next one. This boss, actually, if you kill him before he spawn, you can actually kill him before he spawns the little hunter thingies. Sometimes it's easier not getting debuffs when you're solo. It's easier to time stuff. And hopefully I get both crits on this, or I might have screwed myself. Nah, I screwed myself even with both crits. Yay me. Try to kill the little treasure thief so that I can Delphic the front guy. Oh, that worked out well. Probably don't need that brutality rune, but better safe than sorry. Because slow suck. Ah, man. What is going on? Hopefully I can kill this and still have the special left for that damn archer. So that'll help. Yeah, unfortunately, I just remembered that when you use Hades' heal thingy-wingy to attack, it calculates the heal before it calculates the damage. So even though I healed myself for over 100,000 and it hit me, the deflect hit me for 122,000, since I was already full, basically I lost all of that. If you get a Hades and you're thinking about what extra skills to get, this right here is pretty much what we call useless. Sinister Rot. If they weren't so bloody expensive, I'd replace the damn thing. But I don't use my Hades much anymore, except for stuff like this. I remember first doing this thing, and it pretty much just one-shot me. Silly eyeball. The tides have turned, my friend. try to get myself pulled up and get Vulcan on it before the next boss, since that next boss has that pain in the ass debuff that reduces damage. Oh, hey, hit the treasure thief. That's a wasted Vulcan. And there's that stupid debuff. For lower level parties, that can really slow you down, because although it only says 30% decrease in damage, it in my opinion it seems to do a lot more than 30% decrease your damage. There are a lot of people that are really good at counting turns and knowing when certain attacks are going to come. I'm horrible at that crap. I just push the buttons. Kill that guy too fast. Now, one time I was soloing this the other day, and I didn't get stunned, but it immediately went into that buff that she gives of no cooldown timers. I don't know how I did that or how to reproduce it. If anybody knows that, that's a would be a very helpful tip to let other people know. Now this one rages fairly fast. And I'm out of Vulcans, because I didn't plan on trying to go further than this. But what this one does is, you see, she puts up kind of a mini rage, and then after a couple turns, she does a area attack of lightning that has a possible stun effect. And then the third time she does the mini stun, mini rage, she goes into a full rage. So you don't have a lot of time to kick her ass. But when I'm in a party, normally I have my Hercules, and my Hercules does up to, it does between 1.5 million to 2 million damage on its special with Vulcan. So she's out for the count pretty quick. So that was that. Yay, fun. There's other stuff you guys specifically want to see, because, like I said, a lot of people keep asking me to post more videos. I just don't know what else to record.